So, recording with OctoPod. So, here is the application with Blue Mikey for the first track.